It's me.
It's me.
Mikey Pipes.
Shlomo.
The doctor. The other doctor. Yeah. He's the doctor if you're something wrong with your body. And I'm the doctor. What, gangster rap music playing here?
Yeah, you let me use the aux cord. You gotta rock the chains, blow the chains out.
Oh, rock the chains. You gotta wear a pound of gold at all times.
All day.
New York. All right. So you have a problem. I'm here to solve the problem.
God willing.
You know why? Because there's no such thing as a problem. There's only solutions. Exactly. Right?
Ain't that right, Godzilla? That's
you ever met Godzilla before?
No.
This is Godzilla, a.k.a. Yeah. Steven.
Hey.
And we are here to deal with...
AC.
Your air conditioning Goodman disasters. Who on earth stacks air conditioning condensers like this? The air handlers like this? And take a look at the drain piping. Take that. Follow the white PVC on top. Goes there, goes to the bottom of that one, right? And now look, same drain line. And he's here because it flooded out his whole house, right? Because, bow! It's not connected!
He might have disconnected.
Maybe.
Might just be the pipes.
Maybe. No, it looks like it was never set right to begin with. So we're gonna blow and huff and puff and blow your house down. How about that?
Amen.
Okay.
Amen.
Do you have any filters?
Yeah, I'll put it in
my life. Jesus Christ.
I haven't used it in a year. No, it hasn't been used.
Oh, my God. It hasn't been used, but, yeah, it's like, it was from last year. But you still let your system run in this condition.
No, I don't. It hasn't run. That's just sitting there.
Really?
Yeah.
There's got to be, like, a medical field, like, analogy that we can compare, like, that.
Yeah,
like,
a clot.
Oh, but
it's a clot.
It's a clot.
Yeah, that's a clot.
She's a clotter. Yeah. She's a clot. I can... That could be my new, like, thing.
You know what I'm saying?
She's a clotter. Oh, what are you, like?
Too much.
What's up?
Where'd the music go?
Right,
everyone was enjoying it.
We were.
I didn't plug my phone.
All right.
Oh, you were near the copyright.
Let's be smart about this. Let's get the tubing cutter. I'm not going to re... Oh, my God. Oh, I thought this was going to be a two-minute thing. Don't worry, we'll still make it a two-minute thing. We'll make it real quick. We're going to blank rig it.
Yep.
You know, I didn't release that video yet. I'm saving that. The Sabotage.
Uh-huh.
Sabotage. What was that? Beastie Boys?
Beastie Boys.
Beastie Boys, yeah. Sabotage. All right. Oh, God. I think. You know what I think? I think we're going to have to water test this. But for starters, I want to... I want to cut this here. Let's blow out this, right? We'll cover up that little hole right there. We'll blow up the trap clean. And then we'll blow this way and cover that and that. And we'll see what happens.
All right.
Glued that back in. Cut that. Blew there. Held our hands there and there. Blew up to there. All the way around. And, you know, if you were a customer, I would probably... beat you over the head with a nice big build, redoing this all the right way, especially cutting in the right fitting over there, and have them all independent. But
so what happens when you work for family.
Family doesn't want to pay.
So you're doing it the right way.
No, I blew it out.
What do you mean?
I blew out the drain line. Can you say that again?
The faucet's always getting loose.
Let's water test. All right, so I poured a whole pitcher of water down this trap. Nothing backed out there. Nothing backed out there. Went down the drain. And you know what? I hate working for family. Because they expect to do everything for free. And listen, I'm generous. We did a lot of work in this house.
Let's see what's up here.
On the house. Have a great weekend.
Yeah.